We are making a turkey loaf. This is a different turkey loaf recipe. I already have one up, which is really, really good. But we're going to try a different one this time, just because. I like to change it up and find things that are better. So who knows? This might be better. 2 pounds of ground turkey. 3/4 cup of old-fashioned oats. 1 large onion chopped. This is actually half of a large onion. I think that this is plenty of onion, but it was an extremely large onion. Okay. And, whoops, 1/2 cup of catsup. Let me get a spoon. And then we want to put in here 1/4 cup of milk. Let's see, said the blind man. 1/4 cup. I'm kind of worried that this is really almost too wet. We'll see. 2 eggs, slightly beaten. 1/2 teaspoon of prepared mustard, and it says 2 teaspoons of salt, and that just seems so much, really, really much. So I'm gonna go with just 1. Actually, I could go with, I'm going with 2 because I have the light salt. I don't know. Well, let's go with 1.5. Okay, 1 3/4. All right. So I'm going to mix this all up. It wants you to get a 8x4 loaf pan and spray it with Pam. And I'm going to do this with my hand. So I will be back. We're going to prepare a glaze as well. Okay, so it's in the pan. I should have stated this is 2.5 pounds. So because the turkey packages were 1.25 pounds each. So this will probably look a lot more than you would if you bought, you know, 2 pounds. Anyway, the mixture is 1 tablespoon of prepared horseradish, 1/2 cup of ketchup, 2 teaspoons of spicy mustard. Darn it, I only put 1. And 3 tablespoons of sugar. Let me get more of the mustard going. Okay, and we're going to mix this all up, and we're going to put it over the top of this. I'm probably going to put a pan under it, just in case. Turkey, you know, it doesn't have as much fat, so it shouldn't, but I just want to be safe. Especially, you know what, I think I'm going to take out some of that and put it in a mini loaf. I'll be right back. Alrighty. So, I'm going to spread this over the top, and, oops, we're going to put it in our 350-degree oven, which I have preheated. Ooh, that smells good. I probably should have put brown sugar. I bet that would have been a lot better. Oh, well. There we go. All right, into the oven it goes. Bye, turkey loaf. See you in about 60 minutes. Turkey loaf, enjoy. That is yummy, y'all. Yum, 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 yum. I know that you're gonna probably see the pictures and start asking. This is a bottled dressing. It's just called sesame dressing. I buy it at Costco. Yummy, yummy, yummy. That is so, so good. Now I'm going to have to prepare the other one to see. I think I like this one better. Ooh, yeah. Thumbs up.